remember when I was young and my father told me, listen son, listen to that inner voice that is telling you to hold on. Hold on to what you believe, believe much bigger than a dream. He said take your step and go and explore what's about to come.